Check out Quasi Luminous.
Whoa. What?
Uh-huh.
That guy thinks he's Satan.
Yes.
Quasi Luminous. The cult leader believes that he is Satan, the Antichrist himself, and demands blood sacrifice from the people who want to be saved. But wait, there's more. Quasi Luminous also believes that he is the one who holds the spear of destiny, and that without him everyone else is the walking dead.
Why'd you miss it? Like, goddamn, I'm like,
you fucking cockroach.
I am benevolent. I am benevolent. I am benevolent in the flesh.
Boy! I kind of believe that a little bit. I'm scared.
Or your leader swearing a Bible tells you clearly this is my fucking universe.
Join me, won't die. God know he knows. So anyone that I won't he knows. Join me, won't die. God know he knows. So anyone that I won't he knows.